too much blowing. Just use the bug spray. It's really hard to beat. Ta-da! Flea charm. Cul-de-sac. For this boss yet, but let's go for it. Cactus Wolf. Let's see, dance? Oh, that's cool. I'm about to die. Ooh, a bomb. That was easy. It's basically just a car. It's a Tazmily. No. Oh, sorry, Salsa. I'll say yes. Ancient banana. Yes, and silver vitalizing machine. Beef jerky. Thank you. think there's an enemy though that I wanna fight. There we go. Sorry, huge pill bug. Okay, that's all. Now let's go back. That's a sealed entrance, like, yeah, from Tazmily on the crossroad to the graveyard or Shinsan Valley. Now it looks like we have some mini bosses. Burning bomb. Gooey goo. Mosquito charm. And this is Tazmily. And you're kind of seeing where this is taking place now. It's nighttime. Oh my god, there's zombies still. Yep. This is Salsa's side of the story where we first met Duster. I think this part is open. No, not yet. Yep, this looks familiar. Conversation about money, and yada yada yada. What? Then who stole it then? Oh no, oh. Whatever. Okay, middle room. Is there a safe rod in here? Yeah, there is. see where he is. Can I leave? No, I can't. Yep, and you're talking about Duster in the Oso Castle. And he takes the money. Let me leave. Okay, that's overkill much. Flashbacks. Oh, and he gets kicked in the face. Even if you do it wrong, he's gonna shock you and no one will say anything. People are getting bored. This is bogus. Alright, now let's talk to them. Biff, Abby, Isaac, and Abbott? Yeah. I know, let's talk to him. More news about Duster and them. Yep, now we have to go to the graveyard and get happy boxes and deliver it to people. Under 23 minutes. Yes. Ow. such abuse. Alright, we'll do this in the next part.